Now they'll try over again on second down.
It's Brady out of the pistol.
And Ridley. There's a yellow marker down on the field.
That's a face mask call. And, of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties.
After running it, it's second down.
Out to White.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
The Patriots take it from the 43. And he'll try it left.
Definitely not surprised to see this running back get another long run. My gosh, he's been doing it all year long. So far this year, he's in the top 10 in rushing yards, and looks like he's going to stay there.
Second down now.
White's taking the handoff.
That's a tackle at the 48.
When it's second and short, to me, it's a great time to get a little safe short throw, which should be wide open, or take a chance and go down the field to look to score some points. Terrible call. No yards picked up that time on the run.
Third and one.
White's handed the football. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
The Patriots take it from the 43. Right back to him.
Taking off.
Ridley rips off a long one.
There is nothing like big running plays for an offense. It just makes the offensive lineman feel powerful, gives great confidence to the play caller. There's a reason why this guy's in the top 10 rushing yards so far this season.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Gets the handle here. It's a walk-off touchdown beyond belief.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The big play in overtime results in a win. I won't forget broadcasting this one for as long as I live.
Yeah, you know, all the cliches, the big spot, the pressure moment. Well, it was true. Came through in overtime to get it done.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.